What's up, everybody? For the Itachi here. So this is basically a preview of what the Warlock class haul looks like. As you guys know, we've already unlocked it with the questing that we just did. So now I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a preview of what to expect here, what to do here. So without further ado, let's get to it. We will be waiting. All right, fam. Let's go. Pretty sure I remember this whole quest line because I've done it like 20,000 times on Alpha, but that's okay. That's okay, fam. It's a goblin, not a gnome. Wait, I'm confused. I love how they actually put freaking voiceovers on this now. Of? This guy's... I'm a boss, dude. Who are you? Waiting for a new blood. Begin. Your power is impressive, Warlock. The ritual begins. I don't like this lady. She didn't think I could keep up. We're reaching deeper into the nether than ever before. Who knows what we may find? I know what we're gonna find. Big, huge demons, that's what we're gonna find, and he's gonna pop out. Can I move? I'm afraid to move and it'll disrupt the freaking casting. Alright. Yeah, the goblin's struggling hard right now, fam. What's wrong with the portal? Isn't it still gonna summon the big dude? Yep. There he is. Guy thinks he can control my class hall. I don't think that guy served shit. It's a goblin, isn't it? Oh, he's shrugging, bro. You'll have your hell. Yeah. Oh no, these guys are the jailers. So now we're in jail. Oh, finally get a freaking a loading screen. Again, last time I played this was Alpha, so. So the new blood awakens. You were spared the brunt of the Pit Lord's assault. A pity the rest of us weren't so lucky. We would seem to be Jagannoth's prisoners on some forsaken legion world. Imagine the horrors here.
I gotta enslave that thing to let us out of these cages. I know that.
I would prefer to avoid such torment.
Blizzard did a lot of work. The freaking voiceovers on this stuff. That's hard enough.
I
have to use this one. Enslave Beshtal.
I obey.
Alright, is he gonna get us out or no? What is he doing? Okay, so he just ruined that. Okay. I'm out. Now we gotta kill him. Kill him, my pet. Don't know why he's not with me anymore, but he's been removed. Well, guess what? I just did, and I'm gonna escape you for days, mate. Summon the imps, get the dark glare out, power up everything, and keep going from there. The shawl is almost dead, anyway. Dead. Peace. Loot. Loot him up, loot him down, loot him all around. Where am I getting these, pet battle stuff? I wish. This used to be, the Dread Scar Torturer used to be the way our demon looked instead of the Dark Glare that we get now. We used to be able to summon those. I miss those. That thing looked beast. I ended up getting rid of it and changing it, which kind of sucked. How does my Doom deal so much damage right off the bat? Worgen. Wait, what? Oh, this Worgen. Never mind. I see what you mean, fam. 360s, do bits, bro. Nice. Free you. Gonna leave those guys down there. Oh, I didn't see this. Got one more to save.
Is that the best you got, demon? I thought your kind knew how to torture.
Nah, they can't torture nothing. Alright, bring you down. Get you down from those chains.
I appreciate the assistance, Warlock. These demons are dreadful.
Now I gotta destroy the two jailers.
Wait, where is Ritson?
One down.
No matter. We four should suffice to control that pit lord. That is still our goal.
Two down.
Fine, stubborn Worgen. Escape shall be our first priority. But if the opportunity to enslave the demon presents itself, I say we take it. Then it's decided. Let's keep moving.
Over here! Gotcha, Caldus. How'd you get so far ahead of us, bro?
What is this miserable creature?
What is this, anyway?
Caldus is a friend. Here you will see. Jagannath hunts powerful weapons. Friend could use these weapons to rule this place.
What is Caldus?
Rule? I like the sound of that.
Slow down, Shinfell. How do we know we can trust this thing?
You must trust Caldus. Come to the archives. It's not far.
I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Caldus sounds like Meatball from Aqua Teen Hunger Force. Oh. Come on, I'm sick of these dumb demons dealing some deeps on me. You. Yep, all the damn balls are coming in. Alright, let's go ahead and AoE. AoE hard. I didn't really need all that. It was much more difficult on Alpha. That just melted. Alright, well, that was a waste.
Not to mention the power they could give us.
This is the tome you seek, friend.
The one in the middle?
Take it. We can leave this place before Jagannath.
Oh, no. This is where it gets really bad.
Did you think you could escape my grasp so easily?
He's gonna knock us back.
Unhand me, wretch.
I'm scared.
Haughty warlocks, you presume to issue commands to my kind? Face the consequences for your insolence.
Shinfell, no!
Wait, is she dead? Nah.
I will smash you!
Yep, now we're gonna have to deal with all this stupid infernal stuff. I don't think we need Burning Rush.
Zinnin, look out!
He dead? Nah, he's just chilling. He took a nap. He took a nap.
Zinnin.
This.
Oh, no!
You take a nap? You take a nap too? Oh, shit.
Press on, Warlock. Close the portal.
I'm trying. What, is it an infernal? Yeah, that is an infernal. I remember. I don't even think we need to kill this. Wait, why doesn't my pet have aggro? That's what I want to know. Nope. Yeah, your infernal was no match for me, bro. Bedscar Rift claim. So I'm assuming we just walk right in. Right on in.
So, the little warlock returned.
Yeah, I do. Freaking boss now.
To save your friends, they have the honor of amusing my lord, Mephistroth. He will be pleased to receive yet another gift, and I will happily deliver you to him. Come, warlock, you will be broken.
Oh, I just kill you from here? I could have sworn I had to go do some other stuff, but okay. Tons of damage. Tons of damage. Thalkiel's just tons of damage. Yeah, well, that's with Thalkiel's corruption right there, bro. Freaking consumption, I should say. Oh, I took it. Sweet. I wish I could mount. That'd be nice. Not in combat. Why are you so quick, bro? Can you give me your speed boost too? Nah, you don't even got a speed buff. I want this guy to freaking race. They can move this quick. They can move this quick, son. Snap, crackle, pop, bro. How did he move so fast? That's what I want to know. Finally. Almost time. Almost time for Legion content, dude. I mean, I know we've been doing it. Oh, wait. I don't die. Yay!
So, mortal, you have slain one of my generals.
Yeah, I have, bro. What are you going to do about it?
Savor your victory while you can, warlock. This war is far from over. We will meet again.
Alright.
The Dread Scar have come to serve at your command.
Oh, they're my homies now from another Momi? Nah, I control these guys.
I am bound to serve.
About to see what he wanted to say to me, but okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, what? I don't like this. Too many warlocks. I'm a free. Oh, I'm loving this content already. Resurrect Ritson. I know where this is. Down there. So, jump here. Jump here. And make our way over this way. He's down where the jails kept us in the first place. Dude, this place has changed, fam. Gotta do another updated video on this. Alright, Soulstone. Yeah. Stone. You do, bro. You do. I've got your back.
Even a pit lord can keep you down, warlock.
Well, considering I've destroyed the Lich King, fam. I've beaten Cataclysm, Mr. Pandaria, World of Draenor. Nothing's stopping in my way, fam. Oh, this is where we get to choose where we get to go, fam. What do you want me to do, bro? Down. Alright, so we turned it in. Alright, so we got two things that we can do. Recruit Calidus and Ritson Flame Cal. Champion Calidus. Complete. Cool. That is done. Tuesday, set this. Ritson. My boy Ritson's on the squad now. Use the Dreadscar battle plans and complete the mission information and integrate costs. Could use this. Aw, garrisons are back, fam. Provides a significant increase to characters. experience, Eridar Signet. My boy. Alright, done. Perfect. Great timing. Quest. Alright. Bonus objective. Go ahead and take it. So we got experience points. Congratulations. Turn in this quest for the resources. And then speak to Imp Mother to train. So this is just teaching me how to utilize my class hall. So she was never here before. Fatty McFatcakes is now here. Recruit all. And about it. So what do we gotta do? We gotta wait. Done. Let's go ahead and grab my pack of imps. They're now to the squad. I believe it doesn't go this quickly in the future. This is just basically teaching you all the basics.
Can I help you?
Getting tons, got tons of used plants. Use plants again. Pack of imps now. Cool. Went 100%, bro. Went 100%. 3 hours and 59 minutes. What do I get? Archivist Alinda. So we have to turn in a quest because we completed a mission and I was utilizing the World of Warcraft Legion app. Because it was the first time I was able to actually do that because we're doing missions now. So I wanted to see what that was all about. So two archivists and some dude in Dreadstar Rift. So gotta go over here. Speak to my dude. This is like where we get like all buff stuff. Great to meet you too. So we have the options of Dark Bargain or Summon Doomguard. Enables the Summon Doomguard ability, which increases the success chance of the first mission you send each day by 20%. Research time is 2 hours and costs 50. Dark Bargain increases the chance of quest reward to get a rare or epic bonus upgrade for non-repeatable quest. Dark Bargain it is. So there are many things I can do to help strengthen your class hall, though some tough choices will have to be made. So basically, I'm bousing it up in 2 hours. Put it that way. I'm gonna bouse it up in 2 hours. Let's go ahead and turn in this quest back to the dude that we came from. Again, this is all the basics, questline stuff towards your class hall. So we're gonna be given the Glory of Order, which is 300 artifact power plus more order resources for our time. And that is simply showing us and showcasing us that little quest line that we just witnessed, the basics of the class hall. However, we do got some more to go here, interact with the Dreadscar battle plans, and complete the mission searching for archives. And then we got another one, searching for archives, which is one we need to focus on. We get a Black Harvest Home, which gives us 100 artifact power. So we're definitely going to be using my boy Kaladus, and we're going to stack in some imps. So we got 105% chance. I don't want to waste Ritzen on that. Ooh, Kaladus up. Oh, I think that's how the backpack of imps work. So they have 2 hearts, and once you've used them twice, they're useless. So, followers, yeah, okay. So you can use them twice. But I'm not going to do those missions yet. I'm going to check out what this guy wants me to do, and speak to Inazuna. Alrighty, so continuing on with the Warlock campaign or questline for the class hall, we have to go here in Inazuna, for those of you wondering. You'll be able to notice on your map. So I gotta recover Kira's Bloodstone from Narashi. Narashi! Here we go! So it wasn't a demon. I thought it was a demon's name. But I guess not. But we're gonna pop everything. Make this painless, seamlessly simple. We're doing bits. And we gotta go kill this as well because we pulled it. I don't know when, but probably when we were running in. Alright, so we get the Bloodstone. And now we gotta go all the way back, so catch you guys there. Alrighty, now that we're back, go ahead and turn this in. Hopefully we're done. Let the Bloodstone feed on the Blood Demon. So, Blood Demon's up there in Fellblade Ingress, so we're gonna go around and guys up. And go, AoE! AoE for life! And my Bloodstone's freaking maximizing its strength. You're casting Chaos Bolt. And it's doing some work on me, fam. I don't need your chaos bolts coming at me. Oh shit, 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 shit. Piss off, dude. Take the chaos bolts, but I can't take everything else. I just killed something that I... Oh, wait, no. I finished the bloodstone. Alrighty, fam. Just finished the bloodstone. Now we gotta do use the bloodstone on an imprisoned imp. Imprisoned imp. Imprisoned imp inside, fam. What do I gotta do, though? Alright, so I just killed the imp. Was that a good thing or a bad thing? The warlock, so... Speak to Ritz and Flamescowl back in... our class hall. Catch you guys there as well. Enter the demon world and rescue the missing council members. I will get imp pack. Summon a pack of imps to accompany your champion on mission. 300 artifact power plus order reason.
Are we done?
You need something? Have a good one.
So speak to... Oh, that's the lady. Alright, so we're continuing on with the Warlock class... all campaign. We're now in Niskara and a freaking soul stone because I don't know what's going on here. And I chose probably the loudest mount of all times. That's always smart. So there's some freaking demons, a ton of stuff going on. But leave this way to go. Yep. Looks like the way to go. So I gotta rescue this guy. What is this place? Okay, it's just random. Wait, there's someone here. This is an actual freaking place. I did not. What it? Whoa. What is this? I didn't even know this place was real. Where am I? A lot of high level people here, though. I believe this is actually a place where you go. Oh, that was nice. I believe this is the place where you go to for that one class hall benefit.
You have my thanks.
Go all the way back to the beginning. I can kill this guy really quick. Kill this guy really quick. Could probably enslave them. But that last class hall ability that I just got, I believe this is where you come to kill certain creatures, certain demons, and you have a chance to get cool items. I believe that's what it is. Oh, hey, this class hall freaking mission, or campaign, as you guys like to call them, taking forever, and that might be in the video when we get to that point, so who knows? We'll find out once we get there. Where am I going now? All the way back to the beginning. Huh? Yep, all the way back. So all those guys have been rescued, and now we go ahead and turn it in, get all those cool items that we just covered, and we've opened up some more freaking class hall stuff. Oh, complete the quest. Nice. Oh my gosh. That is golden, dude. Now, collect empowered soul shards by completing the class hall mission. 50 empowered soul shards from completing class hall mission. Now we're able to do tons of missions, so hopefully we get enough soul shards soon. And I'll catch you guys once we do. Soul shard. We want to do this. I think I might have to wait. I'll wait on that. Is this just gold? This is money reward. I'll take the money reward.
Together we will destroy the burning legion. Together we will destroy the burning legion.
90%. Alright, I'll take that. Alright, let's go buff up our... Wait, there's another... Alrighty, so I just noticed we got another quest here as well. Speak to Recruiter Jared. Now, Recruiter Jared, where you at, fam? Oh, there he is. Didn't even know this guy was here. So, recruiting, talk to the guy, and then... So, I get to recruit. Train a squad of troops that can accompany champions and missions and increase the chance. So,
What type of people are we recruiting here, fam? We will find out once this freaking training troops work order thing is completed. Get you guys there. Alrighty, so this isn't part of the Warlock campaign or the class. It's part of the class hall, though. And it's basically perform a ritual of doom, which is a brand new spell that we got from the class hall upgrades dude over here. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and find a group and get this done with ASAP. So this is part of the quest. Basically, we get this little thing over here, which is the doom. Oh, snap. All right. So it's a level 106 demon. So it goes to my level. Everybody else in my group is level 110. So I'm not too sure. Oh my gosh, I'm popping everything, dude. But his freaking health is next level. So I'm scared. I'm really scared, actually. I'm not sure if you can do this once a day or how many times a day. I'm going to ask this group because they've actually done this quite a bit. And it's actually really easy because there are level 110. I'm with a bunch of groups and a bunch of my group, I should say, is level 110. So you get some cool items, possibly. I'm not too sure how that works. So I got 680 freaking boots. They suck. Alright. Hey, we're all done. I was the one that casted it because for some reason they weren't able to cast it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and turn in this quest. So right over here. And see what we get from this quest as well. 4,000 experience points, and that seems about it. Last I checked, Shiromar, you can't do... You don't quest there. That's like level 110 stuff.
If we noticed that object shooting out from the fell storm, so too did the Legion.
So I don't know what this quest is, but I'm going to figure it out. I hope it's not a big, long quest, and I thought you couldn't quest in Shiromar. I always thought Shiromar was level 110 stuff.
Look there, to the north. Gaze upon the night hold of Shiromar. What secrets are kept inside?
This used to look so weird on Alpha. This building, there was no building, there was no architecture, there was nothing. It was just like blocks. Just blocks of random stuff. So what is this place? I mean, I know what the place is, but what is this quest? Can you quest in Shiromar? Look. There's chapters.
Ancient highborn ruins litter the landscape. And there, along the coast, it looks to be a Vrykul settlement. Fascinating.
I mean, if you can quest here, then I'm going back to High Mountain, because I want to do High Mountain first. I don't want to do Shiromar. What am I doing here?
Land at the shoreline and investigate.
Okay. I was like, what am I just sitting here for, fam?
Somewhere in those murky waters is our mysterious object.
Where's spawn?
It's not here. Those beasts must have dragged it into the cave. The search continues.
Wait, do I have to go down? I want to do the next one for charity, though. Because the first one I did was for charity. Okay, here's the cave. The first 24-hour live stream I did for charity. And that was actually really cool. That was fun. And I want to be able to prepare an event like that. And yeah, of course I'll do another one. I don't know when, though. The last one I didn't do for charity, and it was basically just to welcome me back to work. So, yeah, kind of a boring one.
The giant is holding it.
All right, so I'm gonna pop everything on this guy real quick. Get out of here. Alright, I don't know why I stood in it, but I did. It's one of these guys. I killed one of these in what? What was it? Stormheim. These guys are easy to kill. Oh, I just got my pet goodies. Depends on when I eat dinner. And what's going on with the fam. So I don't know what time I start exactly. But it's either 9 or 10 p.m. start time.
There is much to be done.
Farewell.
Oh yeah, cinematics. Way to end this stream off, son. I don't know what I just did with this quest sign, by the way. I don't know what this item is.
I pray that this, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over.
And wait for max level, guys. What prophet? You're not talking about Valen, are you?
What fate has deemed. Succeed.
Prophet of Valen have anything to do with this? They're talking about prophet. It's either paladin or priest, dude.
We will not fail.
That quest line had something to do with paladins and priests. Okay. I don't think so. Discover the purpose of the mysterious. What? Oh.
This portal will take you to the Exodar. Good luck, champion.
I am. I want to know how long this quest line. Wait, whoa. They're making me do this.
We make our last stand at the Vault of Lights. If you can make your way here. You will
Prophet Velen, yeah, called it.
Although I cannot say for how long. Did your vision foretell of this day, Prophet? Did you see our coming?
I knew this was Prophet Velen. It would make sense. Priest, mate. Priest.
Justice will be met.
Alright. Wait, you can't die. This isn't what's going on in Exodar, I don't think. There's no way, this is just a scenario. Yeah.
His name means butcher in Eridun. It is no coincidence that Kil'jaeden sent an Eridar to slaughter my people. The deceiver revels in his...
Oh, they just die right when they hit the freaking beam of light. I'm a warlock, why didn't my demon die? Yeah, I'm going for 109. That's kind of what I'm pushing.
Protecting my people requires all of my energy and focus. I am afraid you must venture into the demon-infested halls alone. Please search for survivors and eliminate the Legion invasion point portals that you find.
I better get something amazing after doing this.
You must hurry.
Oh, 783 gear. I mean, nothing compared to raiding gear, but I mean. Take it.
Bodies upon the prophet's barrier minions. Soon it shall fall, and with it the hopes of the Draenei.
Hey, what is this?
Will be done, master.
I am done with quests, fam. On here. I got a bonus objective 2. Laden Soul is an anime MMORPG. And it is a good MMO, but it just like, nothing's ever going to compare for this. Defend. How do I defend you? Just chill.
We will make our last stand on your command, champion. Bring me that defiant aberration.
Wait, what's going on? I just got grouped with. Okay, no. Wait, this? Alright, let's pop everything then. Are you guys gonna do anything? Okay, the World of Warcraft's trying to make this into a. This quest is actually pretty funny. Because groups are never like this. There's usually QQ right away in groups. Everybody's like, if you don't know the boss fight, you better leave, because I'm gonna kick you. Yeah. That's a real World of Warcraft group. And sadly, I was one of those guys. I was. I don't know about now because I don't know any. I'm the opposite side. What do you mean, look out behind me? What are you talking about earlier? I think I'm pretty chill here. Oh, we're getting bonus objective percent here. Yes, I love this. Dude, why aren't these guys doing anything? They're my group. I'm assuming the terrified Exodar Siddons are up top. Oh, are you talking about... Wait, do I have to do anything with this? I don't know what's going on anymore. Drop a portal just in case. I'll see you later, not prestige. Thanks for tuning in again, by the way. Ahead of the curve, Gul'dan. Guild doing bits tonight. Guild doing bits. Yeah, my guild's doing work. Been on the mythic content. We used to be a guild that raided 7 days a week, and we were a top 100 guild back in the day, but that was Wrath of the Lich King. We no longer do that anymore. We casual it up hard. Alright, my bonus objective's here. I'm still confused on what's going on here. What quest did I just complete? Oh, I just completed a bonus objective. I don't know what's going on. I just finished something. Oh, this guy, I gotta kill him. Oh no. Oh no. Nope, not fearing me, fam. Bad, I gotta focus here. Well, this has something to do with it. Oh, we're about to level to 109. That's a good way to end this. I hope we're almost done. They don't got that much more. Dead. Cool. Get gear. Those are feet. That suck. I don't like any of the stats. Legs are better, but we just leveled up. We got one more level to go, guys. I don't know how to express my feelings on this. Wait, what's going on now? Oh, they're just going. Profit. I just got work to do. Terrified. Oh, there's a citizen right here. But yeah, level 109. I'm super happy. There's another terrified citizen. What's up? Wait, why didn't... I hope this is it. Just these two quests and I'm done. Because I don't want to be here for days. Oh yeah, I killed a rare spawn earlier. So... Alright, this doesn't look like fun. But I'm gonna pull all of it. This does not look like fun at all, fam. What is this? Whoa. Hold up. What did you do to me? What did you do to me, bro? Fuck this shit, I'm out. What did you do to me? What did you just send me into, fam? Dude, that was nasty. That was nasty. Whoa. Well, I've done the green fire quest line, so that this wasn't that bad. But I almost died. But yeah, I made an exception for these rare spawns because I'm not coming back.
We have but a moment, hero. Rakish is still here, somewhere, and he must be stopped if my people are to find peace again.
I've got enslaved demon, bro. I'm ready. This is an issue.
Not all who wander are lost.
Oh, this.
Mother
of White.
I'm sorry. I did not know. Champion, we have to go now.
Wait, what's going on? What is this?
On the way there. Inform me when you are prepared to leave, but please hurry.
Oh, dude, I'm ready to listen, bro. This is some this is action. Naru Prime Zero.
Locked away within the core, his wisdom, knowledge, crucial to our battle against the Burning Legion. Yet
dude.
Only a Naru born of Zira is capable of unlocking the core. This is why you were sent here. This is the true purpose of the Burning Legion's invasion of the Exodar.
Oh, wow.
Sits unguarded in the heart of the Exodar. If they destroy Oros, the information within Light's heart will be lost forever.
I'm learning some stuff, dude.
You are doing a very poor job of making predictions. It makes music when you beat it. What a delightful creature. I will enjoy ending its existence.
Light, damn him!
I will guide us to the heart of the vessel. Stay within my protective barrier as I cleanse the fell taint from the pathway.
Wait. I can't see a protective barrier, fam. I'm staying right under you. Put it that way. Oh, okay, yeah, I see it now. It's a circle. About to say it's a purple. It circles the actual word. Purple's a color. Itachi, come on, bro. Can you go faster? I'm on a mount, mate. I'm on a mount. Got the Mist of Pandaria Collector's Edition mount that I've never used in forever. Let's go. I can't look at stream chat right now, fam. Hold up. That Oros? Yeah, that's Oros. Okay, I'm assuming we're done. Alright, Oros is healed.
Oros is renewed. And now
I think this is it. This is it! Wait, no. I can't kill this guy. There's no way I can kill this guy with that much health. Okay, this guy's doing something pretty fishy. He's doing something pretty fishy. That's what I thought.
Can you know victory without first knowing defeat? Come, fail, die.
I can kill this. I popped a lot of freaking abilities right there. Did he just jack Oros, by the way? That's not nice. Dude, this is gonna take forever, this fight fell annihilator.
Yeah, this is taking forever. But it brings an epic feel to it. But it's just a freaking patchwork fight. This is pretty easy though. We're only halfway done. No, I'm not waiting. Shadowlock. Just Shadowlock. Wait, no, I'm out of mana. Aw, oh, man, that ruined my rotation. I was just doing bit. I'm standing in one place. You still haven't hit me. I had to move it a little bit. That Valkyrie consumption can do a lot of damage. Wait, what's going on? I am confused. If you will not spare him, then I must stop you. Wait, do I kill this? I'm confused. It will be your faces that I see in my Yay! Did I do what I was supposed to do? Wait, Ritz and Flame Scowl? I did not understand in the time that is now. Is this part of the Warlock campaign? Memory. I had a son. On the day of his birth, a vision came. This is part of the Warlock campaign for wait, there's no way. This is part of the Warlock campaign for this is amazing. This is amazing. I buried that vision after Kill Jaden took my family from me. And for eons, I'm shocked. This is amazing, guys. This is part of the Warlock Class Hall campaign. I didn't know that. And I don't remember where I got this quest from. I understand. Oh, this is lore and a half, though. I'm probably going to rewatch this. My two homies in the background, dude. Take Light's heart and return to Khadgar. Tell him that the light died here this day. That's farewell. Sad. I'm sad, dude. Wait, how do I teleport? I didn't really pick it up. I think I'm. Oh, I hope I didn't just teleport out before I was supposed to. I just missed something, dude. But yeah, this was for the Warlock Class Hall campaign. I didn't know that. Hey, interesting. Well met, champion. We're gonna take the shoulders. Place Light's heart in your order hall. Oh. Hell yes, fam. But I gotta go purchase something. Alright, turning in the quest. Light's heart has been placed in the class hall. Fighting with style, classic. Unlock 4 color variations for your original artifact. Alright, everybody. So, we got another quest.
gazing into the oblivion, accept a gift from the Council of the Black Harvest. So we're gonna go ahead and accept this, go ahead and turn this in, and it simply gives us one of the pieces that you can go ahead and purchase from this lady here. She does sell this item already, so if you guys already purchased it for 500 gold, congratulations, you got ripped off. However, you can also purchase the rest of the set here. And in order to do so, you do need to unlock and recruit a couple of champions to your order hall, unlock a couple of achievements and stuff like that. So stay tuned for that. Hopefully we get those done soon, and I'll catch you guys in a bit. Alrighty, everybody. So if you don't remember, empowering the soul, we needed to collect 50 empowering soul shards. So we're going to go ahead and turn that in now that we've completed all of that. Next up is going to be collect an unclaimed soul from the Emigrant of Souls in Black Rook Hold dungeon, and that is going to be the next quest that we got to do, and that's going to be a dungeon, so I'll be doing that once I start getting into the dungeons and legion, so I'll catch you guys then. Alrighty, everybody, so now that we've reached level 110, there's another quest that we can actually do. It's called Hitting the Books, and it starts a research work order, and these research work orders come from this guy himself, and basically they are work orders, two of two work orders that are available. You're able to do two at a time, and they're artifact research notes. Simply, you read to gain knowledge, new knowledge about your artifact, increasing the rate at which you earn artifact power. These notes can only reach up to artifact knowledge level 25. So until you reach level 25, you get basically faster knowledge when you go ahead and earn and spend your points into your weapon. But you currently need 500 order resources, which you don't have, but I'll catch you guys when I do have the ability to go ahead. Alrighty, everybody. So we are finally going to be doing our order advancement. We got the opportunity to either select the training grounds, which is increase the maximum number of imps, wild imps, acolytes, invokers you can recruit by one, or Shadow Pact allows you to place work orders for champion armaments or equipment in exchange for order resources. So, I mean, I don't understand too much on training grounds why I would need more, because I really technically don't at the moment, and Shadow Pack seems like a good deal. So alrighty, everybody, so we finally got enough order resources to go ahead and do our artifact research note. So we're going to go ahead and create all, which is going to be 2 out of 2, which is going to be a total of 500 on each. So 1k total resources going into instantly got the first one, because it's for a quest. So read to gain new knowledge about your artifact, increasing the rate at which you earn artifact power. These notes can only reach up to artifact knowledge of 25. So if you go ahead and it's a way for Blizzard to advance, increase percentage, a certain percentile on how fast you will be getting your artifact power onto your weapon, and it is a way for, it's a catch-up way for those that are currently lagging behind or creating alts. So that's simply what they were. So you pretty much spend 500 order resources per scroll, and you'll be able to gain additional artifacts, artifact power throughout time. There's also a tome of blighted implements, which is now behind this NPC, that you can go ahead and read about each given artifact weapon. And it gives you inside details on all of these artifacts.
We've got a brand new quest from Light's Heart.
Got to witness something to do with Illidan. A goddamn.
Alrighty, so we're doing the unclear path yet again.
An ancient memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Another cinematic?
Yay!
Cinematics, love them.
Instead of a master,
you must learn respect. Malfurion will become the first druid because he is a dedicated student. You are not.
Oh, snap, crackle, and pop.
To walk this path requires sacrifice, Illidan. Something you have yet to understand.
Damn, dude. Illidan getting hit hard. Illidan got hit hard.
Few have known such failure and rejection. Most would have given not. But Illidan would continue on, guided by the unseen hand of fate. His destiny lay elsewhere.
Back to the class hall. All right,
so we're
going to
be turning in an unclear path. And is there anything next? Yes, there is. Experience Ravencrest Legacy at Black Rook Hold in Belshara.
When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
All right, what are we doing now, fam? Wait. I'm Illidan.
The Legion's disruption of our long-range teleportation network has made travel challenging.
Yeah.
Better late than never, eh, lad? Those of us that still draw breath fight on. Are you prepared?
Sire, behind you! Another Felmar has opened.
Oh, snap, crackle, pop, skiddly doo bop! Alright.
Felspawn had these devils set upon us. Mother Moon, help us off.
Mother Moon's a freaking wolf, isn't it? I'm going ham right now, guys. I'm going freaking ham.
We require rest, Master.
Well done, Illidan. But the battle has only begun.
Alright, where do I go? Where do I go, fam? I'm quick.
What you see here is all that remains of the Rook's Guard protecting the Hold.
Wait, what's this?
Make matters worse. That monstrosity in the arena will burn the Hold from the inside out.
I'm ready to go kill it.
Take your Moon Guard and rid Black Rook Hold of this demonic invasion. You are our last hope, Illidan.
You're taking too long, fam.
Should Black Rook Hold fall, all of Suramar will fall with it.
Suramar has already fallen, but yes, I know. Repair something. This.
It took nearly all of our energy to conjure that protective barrier. If I push these Moonguard any harder, they will die. If I can repair that deactivated portal, I will have the reinforcements I require. And a font of power to refresh my energy.
Alright. Do this! Arcane power, building up a portal, and conjuring up a portal. There it is, fam.
Excellent. The power radiating from the portal will energize me, so long as I remain nearby. I must remember to return to these portals whenever I am fatigued.
Are you talking first person, or what is going on, fam?
At your command, Captain.
I am ready, Lord Ravencrest. Lower the portcullis.
This.
Lower the gate and brace yourselves! Glaive throwers at the ready!
Uh oh. Did I be in there? I don't have any attack.
Run, little Ravencrest, run! There may still be time for you to flee and live out your final misery.
I don't have any attacks except freaking right click. Are we playing a MOBA now? We're MOBAing. We're MOBAing hard, fam. We're MOBAing hard. Wait, am I a caster? Is Illidan a freaking caster, fam? He's a freaking caster! He doesn't even have to use his war blades of Azure at all. I'm joking, guys. I know the difference between old Illidan and new Illidan. Wait. I don't want to take the D from that fell magic. When is this thing gonna die, fam? You casting too slow, fam. Illidan, don't die, bro. Uh-oh.
Kneel before the unmatched power of Fel!
The Fel magic is too strong. I could try and siphon energy from my Moon Guard and use it to unleash devastation upon this demon. But my mages will die too.
I think the Moon Guard deserve it.
Choice exists. If I fail, Suramar falls tomorrow. And with it, my beloved Taronga. I must act now.
Peace out, mages.
Forgive me for what I do.
Wait, they're just taking it.
Master,
They're just taking the freaking D.
You killed your own soldiers? You crazed fool. You
serious? Yay! I got a new ability. Can I knock you off?
Let me show you what destruction.
Wait. I think Illidan's starting to freaking go haywire. He's starting to go freaking demon hunter for him on us right now. Well, that's one down.
Captain Stormrage has given us a fighting chance. Secure the rampart, Rook's Guard. Advance!
We've got it. Alright, so you gotta enter something else. Going through here, I believe. This? Oh, it's this. It's over here.
Thousands more. It appears as if the demon armies are coming from the portal in the courtyard below.
Alright, gotta activate portal.
But I'll need help from my moon guard.
Dude, you love the moon guard, fam. Oh, I can't even go that way. Alright. Alright, bro. Where do I go then? Only activated one. Is there any more? Oh, well, we're gonna push on then. We're gonna push on, fam. Let's do this. Boom! Oh, snap. I go ham. Wait, no. I can't use my ability anymore. Give me your freaking power.
I'm nearly out of energy. I need to find a portal to rest at. Siphon the essence of my moon guard.
Ooh, I got a new ability. What is this? Wait, let's kill this guy. Odin vaults backwards as he with okay. Ooh, I like it. Freaking Illidan doing beast. I wish this was the true Illidan. Alright, I need can I siphon you guys? Peace. Get out of here. Nice. Alright, let's go, because all of these things can die at once. If I can get them all together. Ready, and bounce back. And boom! Bad and bougie. Cooking the cook with the Uzi. Alright, get you. I need more power, fam. I need more power, fam. Let's go. It's good. You guys are done. Give me your powers, and I can go ham. Wait. Alright, back in we go. I'm wasting this stuff so hard. Alright, I got a siphon.
Do I go too far? No. I must remain focused. The future of my people lies in my hands.
Illidan, bro, I think you'd be abusing your powers, fam. You're abusing your powers hard, bro. I'll tell you that much. I mean, your powers are OP. I'll give you that.
but you're kind of abusing him. You shouldn't be doing what you're doing, bro. I'll tell you that. Fury of the Cosmos. It'll then unleashes some freaking Fury of the Cosmos. Alright, got it. Ready? Are you ready to freaking Fury of the Cosmos, fam? Fury of the freaking Cosmos doing bit. Now what? What are you gonna do now, bro? I'm not a little. You like my Fury of the Cosmos? Because I just killed you just like that. Snap of the freaking fingers. Such agony!
Illidan has taken the courtyard! Rook's guard, advance!
Wait, shouldn't I be going through here? Oh, snap! Oh, no. Let me freaking absorb everything, fam. Let me absorb everything, fam. I want the freaking power. Illidan, yes. What are you talking about? Collapsing star. There we go. Wait, is it dead? My collapsing star, did that my? Huh. Ah! Easy!
What have you done? You've killed them all, Illidan! What would you have me do, Catullus? Simper and nod to our new legion.
I was about to say! What did you want me to do, bro? I did my job.
Always a choice. We could have what? You are blind, Ravencrest. You are all blind.
Yes, so me. Illidan's freaking right, though. He's like the freaking Itachi of World of Warcraft. This gives me so much freaking insight on Illidan, bro. Wait, why did he do that? They could have forgiven him. Because what he did wasn't technically bad.
Difficult decisions had to be made. But to understand Illidan's perspective is essential if we are to succeed in our mission. What would you have done differently?
Well, technically, I did what Illidan did. Go back to the tier we go, turn in the quest, grab our robes, and we are finally done with the Illidan cinematic quest line. Alright, not sure what goddess watch over you has anything to do, but we're gonna go ahead and turn it in. And then we get in the house, the light and shadows. Take the tears of a loon to light's heart in your order hall. So it's pretty much the same thing. So ahead holding that really quick. Oh, snap, crackle, and pop. What is this?
Do not be alarmed, mortal. Your consciousness has been projected to my astral presence in the great dark beyond.
Wow.
I am Zero, one of the
first now to be forged here during the Great Ordering. Where the hell am I?
Come to the crucible of all creation in search of answers. Listen then and find enlightenment. In a time now long past, A great battle was fought that would determine the fate of all worlds. It was in that final battle that the all-powerful Titan Pantheon fell to one of their own, Sargeras.
Freaking four and a half, dude. She's got a lot to say.
Survivors arose to stand against the demons. They became known as the Army of the Light. But now, the Golden Army teeters upon the precipice of oblivion as their campaign on Argus nears its terminus.
Should they fall, she reminds me of those two beings in the center of Shatra. Now it makes no sense. I learned so much from Legion just alone as an expansion. So much freaking going on with it.
I seek the child of light and shadow. The boy destined to end the age of...
What if it was a female?
The one called
Stormy. Never mind. You're talking about someone then. Got you, fam. Witness the awakening of Illidan Stormrage. Oh, sure.
Together, we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Alrighty, I am definitely ready. First, where I start this. Right, I'm ready to start this.
An ancient memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Alright, so how do I start that? That's my question. And second, oh, here we go. I'm goddamn ready. Warlock stuff, dude.
She has blessed us this night.
I mean, I know it's not all, I mean, I know everybody gets to witness
it. Not one, but two healthy males.
Two?
The Stormrage twins.
Illidan and...
Nearly identical, except for...
That one. His eyes are golden.
That Illidan?
Indeed. The child is destined for a great and prosperous future.
His what happened to him, dude? I mean, I know the lore about him, so why am I asking? But still. I don't understand why that happened. Alright, back we go to the freaking class hall. Lights, spellbound, I mean, the lights, lights heart, or tears heart, whatever it is, but lights heart, there we go. Finally, whatever that was all about, the Illidan stuff. Hey everybody, so we got a brand new quest right here in the class hall. It is part of the spec that I chose. Now I am able to place work orders for champion armaments and equipment. So without further ado, let's go ahead and... Alright, so basically you get champion armament, and that gives you a shipment of champion armaments and equipment, and it costs only 50 for the resources to do. So let's go ahead and do all four, turn into quests, and I'll catch you guys when this is
witness
done.
Illidan's sacrifice.
Alright, so witness Illidan's resilience, probably inside this building, that's what it looks like.
And together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Again. Another freaking... Oh, this is attic. We're getting zoned into something in Cataclysm. Alright, fam. So this is after he leaves the douchebags that didn't like what he did with his magic. Who's doing that?
Deceive us. The army that marches on Azeroth is but a whisper of the Legion's true strength.
They're just showing us Legion stuff. Wait. Does he join the Fell to try to get him in from the inside? Oh my, no way. There's no way that's true. Are you serious?
With his eyes burned out for seeing the truth, Illidan still did not falter. Even under the gaze of the Lord of the Burning Legion, Illidan remained resolute and defiant.
Wow, I did not know that. That is interesting. So, I mean, hopefully this is true. Illidan's trying to help Azeroth and trying to help his comrades, sort of. But by joining the Legion, by doing the business from the inside.
Now we're turning in that quest that we just witnessed with Illidan himself. And now we got Destiny Unfulfilled. Witness true betrayal in Shadow Moon Valley on the fringes of Outland, and then you'll be given an 840.
Alrighty, so we finally made it here at Black Temple in the original freaking Outland. Without further ado.
Memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's path.
Alright, I'm ready. I believe I'm gonna have to actually do some work. Get some gear, get some loot in this one. They don't give it to free. You don't get the F for free, fam. So this is what I was talking about earlier.
Your duplicity is hardly surprising. I should have slaughtered you and your malformed brethren long ago.
So what happened to him?
We've come to end your reign. My people and all of Outland shall be free.
Boldly said, but I remain.
I don't understand. Oh, I am Illidan. I am the bot. Oh my gosh. That's a raid. They've got freaking markers down. That's a raid. The freaking timers. I gotta actually play as the bot. Oh my gosh. This is freaking beast. This is beast. I gotta just sit in one place just like a freaking boss would. This is amazing. I get to play as the boss. You know what? No. We get the tanks. I'm killing the healers, fam. Healers don't stand a chance against me. Targeting healers. How I roll. The healers can die. That means we're in a good position. Or I am. Dude, the healers won't die. What the? Yes. All right. Cool. It's one down. Here's the next healer. We can chain healing over here. Get your chain heals out of here, fam. Get your chain heals. Hopefully they didn't brez the other healer. Rain of Fire. The Warlocks were pretty OP back then, too. I remember. I remember when Warlocks were OP. Yeah, normal bosses won't do this. But I'm not a normal boss, am I? Alright, freaking Disc Priest? Is it the same one? Is it the same priest? I don't think so, fam. Holy Smite. Holy this! You gotta kill it, Illidan. You gotta freaking kill the priest. OP bubbles. Starfire, we got boomkins over here. I'm doing this so freaking wrong. Got a mage that thinks it's pretty damn cool. I got rid of all the healers, I think. So this is when I summon the elementals and they go pew pew and I get to go flying from the skies doing bits. Hopefully they didn't res everybody. I'm just going pew pew hard, fam. Going pew pew hard, fam. Look at this. Pew pew! Everybody thinks they're living. Nah, they ain't living nothing. And their healer should still be dead. Hey, where you going, noob? Where you going, fam? Alright, I think I've won. Did I win? I don't see anyone left. Oh, okay. Fine. Wait, why are they all alive? Okay, no, they're all dead, dude. This is probably one of my favorite quests of all time. I don't remember this form. Metamorphosis. They're all dead though, fam. Oh wait, oh wait. Wait, no, they're getting res. They're getting res. What does this be? What does this be? What does this be? Can't chain heal nothing. What is this? Mages. Stop rezzing people. Why, how are they getting rezzed? Everybody was just dead. What is this? Blizzard, you're cheating hard. You're cheating so hard, Blizzard. Are there any more rezzes? No, there shouldn't have been any more rezzes. If I could do this in a raid, we'd never lose. Wait, what? That is so cheap. I want to win. I want Illidan to freaking win. I know, I don't think he wins, but that was cheating. I actually was doing a good boss.
How is it even possible?
Ah, my long hunt is finally over. Today, justice will be done.
Okay, I remember this. Alright, I'm fighting you. Forget everybody else. Everybody else just keeps getting rez. I'm sick of that. I'm telling you, fam. Hey, but whoa. Stop cheating. You're the only thing I have to really worry about. Those dumb raid group over here just keeps getting rez. They're cheating hard. She's killing me, bro. Just half of my health and she's just doing huge damage. Huge damage, dude. Look at these noobs. You know what? I can't kill her. At least I can kill you guys. Away. Away through freaking keyboard, fam. Make sure I deal with the great group. At least get some kills in. At least be satisfied with killing the freaking raid group. Alright, you can kill me now. Everybody's dead. Everybody's dead. Wait, no. What is this? What is this? Look at this. Look at this. This shaman. Freaking Uber town. Cheating hard, fam. They're cheating hard. That wasn't fair at all. Alright. Back to my...
Alright, everybody. So after completing that epic trial and scenario of being Illidan himself back in Burning Crusade days, we now get to complete this quest by turning it in. We also get another one, the Hunt for Illidan Stormrage. Seek out Ilari, the Soul Eater, at Illidari's stand.
Alrighty, the Hunt for Illidan Stormrage begins, but guess what? Now, you gotta claim 80 lingering freaking soul fragments from dungeon bosses. You gotta go kill 80 freaking bosses, and it gives us 870 gear that I don't even need any of it. So, hippity-do. Alrighty, so as you guys know, we just completed Black Rook Hole, part of the campaign for the Warlock. So we just completed that quest. Now we're about to turn it in. Next up, perform a ritual summoning to retrieve the missing council member. 250 order resources. So a ritual of summoning. How do I do this? I am ready. I'm gonna revive something.
I'll help, of course.
Where are we going to do this? Don't need my pet. Alright. Here we go.
What now?
Alright, cool. We got a new council member here. Shinfell Blightsworn. Let's go ahead and turn in that. Order resources 250. Find Mad Ernie, the alchemist in Felsharab. My boy, Mad
freaking Ernie. Alright.
Oh, and so man, Ernie the Alchemist. This is my warlock. Alright, cool. Warlock stuff going on here. Catch Greyhorn Goats. There's a triple. There's a triple right now. Triple action. Yeah. What's so special about the Greyhorns though? Warlocks. What do goats have to do with warlocks? I got a quad, so I know you can do four. Alright, there's your goats. There's your goat. Cover the ingredients Ernest needs to create elixir of something. Ooh! For that quest. For that quest, though. That'd be great. Well, we're done with getting those things. Warlock quests. Pop that. Pop that. I can pop a couple imps. Let's AoE them downtown. Downtown! Alright, cool. That is done for my warlock quest. Alrighty, everybody. So I finally found a Rotwood Creeper for my warlock campaign quest here. Shimmunity, whatever this is. I don't even know what this freaking quest is for, to be honest, for the warlock campaign. We've done so much with that thing. There's way too much to keep track of. But we did get it done. So now we gotta go turn it in. So continuing on with this warlock campaign quest, I have no clue what you guys are trying to do. But I got all of his and give the elixir to someone Blightsworn, whatever that is, in my last haul. So I'll see you guys there. Oh, 9,000 order resources. Oh my gosh, yes, thank you. I've been doing a lot of work today. I was at zero. Alrighty, so we're back here. We're turning in this quest, giving her the elixir here, because she might be feeling better. I'm assuming she... Okay, she was dizzy there for a little bit. They will pay for what they did. The cursed twins? What do you mean the cursed twins? Sister Alethes,
they are responsible for this foul magic that infects my blood. The twins are helping Mephistroth build an army. They intend to attack Dreadscar and...
I thought we get the twins. Alright. Okay, so I get the wrists that I don't need. A lot of artifact power and a lot of order resources. Hell yes. Alright, welcome to the squad. And welcome to the squad. That is legitness right there. We're doing bits. Alright, collect a Felsworn heart from the Vault of Warden's dungeon. Kill demons throughout the Broken Isles and collect their blood. Interact with scouting map and complete the missions. One who's worthy. Alright, so those are the next. We got a lot of stuff to do now. Alrighty, so now I get to choose my next spec into my order class hall advancement. One was Grimoire of Servitude. Newly recruited pack of imps become Swarm of Wild Imps, which have increased success chance on missions by 15%, accompanied by other imps. Or, newly recruited Black Harvest Acolytes become Black Harvest Invokers, which gain increased success chance on missions with minions by 15%. I do utilize my minions a little bit more. I'm going to take that, because I utilize the minions a lot more than the
actual. Alrighty, everybody, with the new Infernal World Questing automatically completed class hall talent, we get to utilize this summoning portal thing. So without further ado, go ahead and accept the quest, and now we are going to begin the ritual. So begin ritual, and it requires 100 order resources. So this failure right here is going to go grab those order resources.
Alrighty, everybody. So now that we've waited the 9 minutes in order for this abyssal or this infernal to be ready to go, I have now received the demonic. What the hell is this? Demonic phylactery.
Infernal.
To go ahead and complete a world quest by doing
simply this.
Go ahead and do this. You, yeah.
Yay. As you guys do, we about to turn in One Who's Worthy. So we completed up all five of One Who's Worthy missions from our class hall table. So we're gonna go ahead and turn that in, and we still got a bunch of other warlock class hall quests to complete. So I'll catch you guys.
Everybody, we just completed a Vault of Wardens Got the master's heart, so let's go ahead and turn in this quest. And now we're also going to be able to hook up our class hall with our order advancement. Choosing either Unleash Infernal allows you to place a work order or a demonic phylactery used to unleash an infernal to instantly complete a non-elite world quest on your map once every 18 hours. And then Grim Harvest, completing world quests with the combat ally provides additional order resources. So I'm going to go ahead and unleash Infernal because it's not so much food. Don't find that many nice people. Alright everybody, so we completed Let It Feed, which was to contain 100 demon bloods. I eventually got that from killing all the demons here in goddamn Legion content. So now we're gonna get a new quest, and it is to find someone in Stormheim. So finding Fizzle Freaking Bang. So we're gonna go ahead and do that now.
Alright everybody, so we found Fizzle Bang. Not too sure what he's doing up here,
but you can take the flight path all the way to Forsaken Foothold and take that path all the way up here, and you'll go up this little mountainside. See what she wants us to do. So find a warlock that has been irresponsibly summoning demons, obtain a written confession for his wrongdoing. Also, banish demons that have irresponsibly summoned Stormheim. So, got some stuff that we need to do. So, 2 and 1 over here. There's demons over here? I didn't even know this existed. So where are they supposed to be? Down there. Alright, so they are down there. Let's go ahead and soul stone and jump. Kill ourselves. Process. I'll take it. Out of combat. Love and life. Assuming they're in here. Bellscale Cavern. Sounds pretty... Permanently banish an enemy demon. Fuck. Banishing all of y'all today, the fuckers. Y'all getting banished today, fam. Over here. God damn it. Alright, let's just banish it. Too hard. Actually. That guy for sure. That one for sure. Well, that quest is done. Alright, you guys can kill all the demons. Me? Demons attacking demons. What has this become? Find him. Right then. George. Oak dead beast. Alright. This guy, hey, douchebag. Greetings. Who summoned all these imps? You're to blame. Best of your crimes. The only thing I am guilty of is being the most powerful warlock in all of Azeroth. Bro, you don't even know me. You don't even know me. Look at this. I'm not even trying, fam. Son. Alright, so back to her we go. Can I still banish these guys? Well, I don't want to deal with these. Fucking out. I guess not. But I'm still out. Alrighty, so we're gonna go ahead and turn in those two quests that we just completed within the cave.
Hey, how you doing?
Getting that little guy to confess. And now speak to Ritz and Flame Scowl in our garrison. So I'll catch you guys there. Alright, one second. So back we go with Flame Scowl. They're no longer in that little section. Where? Oh, she's here now. Oh, hell yes. She's gonna join the squad. She's a demonology warlock. She's a goddamn freak. Love it. Oh, you are so on my side. All the demonology warlocks are gonna be equipped. So travel through the demonic gateway to reach the summoning platform and use the bloodstone to subdue the Eridar systems. Once this summoning platform or that one? Which one? Please could be the other one. Please be that one. Oh wait, this one. Oh shit, we're going in. We're going in, fam. Alright, get ready for this. Never know.
What is it? The Fell Council members and allies. It is time to begin the summoning.
Oh, this is still my spot. An outfit, perfect. How do I summon? How do I summon? Let me make it look like I'm summoning. No. Make it look like you. Here we go.
Summoning what you cannot control. You will meet your death by our hands.
Wait, why did we summon these two guys? They look so hot, though, man. They are so hot. Dude, why can't I do Chaos Bolts that quick? They are so hot. But why are we killing them? Are they demons? God damn, they are demons. I mean, we did summon them, but... Wait, what?
Let us meet back at the council circle. There is much to discuss.
Followers are joining for the cause. Who?
What?
I don't know. Alright, choose who will become a final of the council men. So she's a demonology Eridar twin. Hell yeah. Roster of Kira Iron Soul. I don't like your voice.
See you later.
She's hotter too, so
make it quick.
That's all about me, fam. So I get to choose a reward. 825 fell artifact. However, they're all shit. They're all trash. Which one? Gold. That. A granted title, Netherlord for the Itachi, but my title is much harder to achieve, and I'll also receive a chest piece. Bunch of artifact power and resources. The campaign for warlocks is done.
Our leader has done what no other could do. The Council of the Black Harvest lives once again. Under the first, our power will reach new heights. Secrets of the Burning Legion will be ours to unlock.
All right, so we're not technically done with the class campaign. Ritson over here, a hero's weapon. You will learn the following ability. Unlocks the hand of the afflicted gaze of the first summoner and hubris of the dark titan artifact appearances. Approach the indicated location before the fell blood altar and raise
the
weapon.
Well.
So how do I raise my weapon, fam?
Master, a weapon of such considerable power is truly inspiring. Through the demons you've subjugated and the resources.
Yes! That is so freaking epic.
To perform a ritual that will awaken your artifacts.
That's what I've been waiting for, fam. That is what I've been waiting for, fam. That is freaking sick. So let's go ahead and appearances, gaze of the summoner. It's purple, but it's so really, really alrighty, cool. Everyone. So the warlock class campaign is finally completed. I hope you enjoyed this video. Everything that you could possibly do as a warlock has been included into this video. Yes, I did leave out a couple of things, and those things have to deal with this. But I showed you guys all the ones that I technically did. The other ones, I'm gonna eventually probably switch to. For example, casting Ritual of Doom. I've already got the items, so I'm gonna be unlocking Ritual of Summoning or something like that pretty soon. And then I also haven't done Legends of the Fell yet, because I do have to get the 15,000 order resources. But you guys were able to see every single quest, every single storyline, every single bit of the Warlock freaking campaign in this very, very long video. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you very much for tuning in. Better. You can see I am on the top of Dreadscar Rift, which is the Warlock class hall, and this is the Fell Blood Altar, which we ended up putting the heart of the guy that we just destroyed, or the main demon, the main bad guy. So if you click on this, you'll be able to open up a talent, basically looking map for your artifact weapon. Now I have the Scroll of Minari, which is the demonology one. But you can also do the same thing for both the Destruction Scepter of Sargeras and the Affliction Yulthalash Deadwind Harvester. So that's where you will be spending points and utilizing artifact points as well onto your artifact weapon. Now, we're going to go ahead and make our way down here. You'll notice that there's, of course, plenty of fell energy all over the place, plenty of fell magic fire, and tons of Dread Scar soldiers. Now, once you get down here, you'll go to your right and you'll go ahead and see a repair vendor here, and then you'll go ahead and continue on down our path down this way, and this is where we'll be able to find and utilize our board. This is called the Dread Scar Battle Plans board. So you do a couple things here. One, you get a scouting map, which you'll be able to go for different quest signs in different areas. You got to the followers tab, which I currently have Calidus, Ritson, and a pack of imps, which I'll get over to in just a bit. And you'll also have what missions are currently available. Just like the garrison mission or the garrison table that was in Warlords of Draenor. And you can also check out which ones are in progress. So without further ado, we're going to go ahead and make our way over here. You'll see down this path, there's going to be a portal just past here that takes you right back to Dalaran. But we're not going to go ahead and use that just yet. You also have this lady here, which you can spend order resources for, and you'll be able to click on recruit all. Right now, I was just able to recruit two packs of imps, which you just saw over there on the board. You can use these imps as basically garrison or class hall followers in order to do specific missions. So now I have to wait, and once they have been finished, which we got packs of imps, and it takes about half an hour for each pickup to be ready. And you'll be able to go here, as you guys can see, there's a time clock here. You'll be able to go here, click on that, and then the packs of imps will be ready for you to use at your disposal. Again, I'm just going to keep going around, and you'll just see a bunch of, like, random demonic circle areas, demonic circle locations, a bunch of imps, a bunch of wrath guards, a bunch of fell guards, a bunch of fell hunters, and all this stuff. All these minions are everywhere. Now, you'll find a vendor over here, which is Key, who sells gear for level 110 plus characters, and it is a very good starting point for those type of people. Now, this is going to be a the head archivist, and he's going to be doing tons of things in order to better benefit your class hall, but I have yet to unlock that, so that's another key NPC that you guys have to look out for. And now we're going to be making our way. So we started up here, we made our way around. Now we're going to be making our way down here. We're going to go ahead and go in a quick circle. Over here is basically training dummies. As you guys can see, there's imps over here. Those are the AoE rebellious training dummies. You've also got a training dummy here, which is just a regular training dummy. You've got a raider's training dummy, which is this guy over here. Down there is nothing to do anymore. You've got the dungeoneer training dummy. And that is pretty much about it for the class hall for warlocks. So over here, there's training dummies. Over here, there's a guy that's going to help you boost up your class hall, as well as a regular vendor. Over here, there is a repair vendor. This is where your board is, your board of command. This is where the lady that goes ahead and benefits you by allowing you to bring in and recruit imps for your disposal. And up here is the altar where you're able to utilize and spend points on your artifact weapons for both demonology, affliction, as well as destruction. So without further ado, let me know what you guys think about the class hall for Warlocks in the comment section down below. If you guys got any questions, go ahead and let me know. Stay tuned for some more content brought to you by FTWitachi. And peace out, everybody.